have a socialist government, and they have pulled their government, their socialist government, pulled people out of poverty. And so we can't have that in the United States because we're run by capitalists. We have a completely captured government. It's a rapacious oligarchy. Why do you think when COVID happened, the first thing they did was they engineered an upward transfer of wealth of $5 trillion, the largest upward transfer of wealth in human history. That's how they fixed COVID. They didn't fix COVID. They just looted the treasury and gave it to the richest 1,000 motherfuckers in the country.
But they did it under the guise of keeping the economy rolling.
Yeah, yeah.
And it seemed like a good idea at the time.
No.
It disturbed me.
It seemed like a good idea because the media wanted to present it as a good idea. It wasn't a good idea. I knew it wasn't a good idea.
Do you think the media was aware that it wasn't a good idea?
Because I don't,